Well, I wasn't expecting a raid this early, but here we are. And I hope you're ready for this, because...
Fishing rod.
Welcome to WTF Wednesdays. I am your host, Controlled Chaos, and once again, we return to We Happy Few. So, previously, I managed to secure new equipment for the burnt down lab, and now it's simply a matter of replacing the required chemicals to, well, make a certain concoction. Excuse me. And, do excuse me, I had recently eaten. But in any case, might do a few, side quests along the way. So, in any case, let's get right to it, shall we? Possibly the only baby in this city. Let's see. Alright. Ah, that's what. Colonel Lawrence. For something.
I wonder what you'll think about all this when you grow up. I wonder how much I'll tell you.
Veterans of the Great War. Probably the only ones who care to remember. Probably the worst off.
I can just walk right on in.
Can you?
Sorry. We're very busy. The family is in mourning.
Uh-oh.
With any luck.
I've come with the Colonel's prescription.
Prescription? What does he need with medicine? He's dying. No thanks. I know you're a clever chemist and all, but he's very old, and we've decided to let nature take its course.
Oh, huh. Is that a cure? You can't cure old age, can you? This is really just to help ease the way. Help him sleep.
Wouldn't mind if he slept a bit more. Always ringing that goddamn bell.
Oh.
All right. I'll give him the pills.
I'm afraid it goes in the other end.
Oh, dear.
I suppose you'd like to administer.
I can do that. I understand.
That was way too easy.
Uncomfortable.
Great. Well, up you go.
Well, that was easy. Pituitary extractor. Huh.
No, it's in the will. We agreed.
Oh dear.
That was before you pissed on the Sheraton sofa. I did not. It was Edmund. You put him up to it because it comes to me in the will.
Oh dear.
Served you right. You knew I loved that sofa.
Honor? The vagina? No. Is it? Is that you, Hope? I thought you were gone on holiday. They've been beastly to me, your sisters.
I'm sorry, Papa.
They're waiting for me to die. I'm surprised I haven't woken up with a pillow over my face.
How horrible. Mm. You survived artillery and mustard gas, but your daughter's your enemy now.
You're not Hope, are you? Who are you? Who?
Ooh.
Anna! Regina! Help!
This will only sting a little. I hope.
That...
You deserve better. We don't have a lot of heroes.
That sounded like it hit gray matter.
I have my maturity extract and my amalgam. I need to replace the safrol and the mephedrone. How do I get those?
Right, well, I guess that is where the pituitary gland is, isn't it? Ha, I'm just gonna see myself out quickly. Right. A memory?
Sally Boyle! What a lovely bunch of non-suches. From your mum's garden, but she's crying.
Can you make me different? I want to be different.
But you are different.
She means like everyone else.
I'm supposed to care about dresses and dances, and all I can think about are rockets and chemicals. Can you give me something to make me silly?
Uh-oh.
For a couple of hours, I dare say.
Shush! You don't have to care about dresses and dances. You just have to pretend to. Your mother told you to always tell the truth, didn't she?
The lies they tell children.
But you ladies don't care about dresses, do you?
But I love dresses.
Keep to your chemicals. For later.
Later? Later when?
Things change.
What do you mean?
Wow.
Do you know something? Where did you all go?
Sounds like a chance encounter with some witches. And look at her now.
Sisters. They're always making potions and things out of herbs. I bet they could help me.
Huh. It's a very special episode of our Weird Sisters, eh? Have you ever wondered? Of course they'd be out in the garden. I mean, knowing them, they'd certainly be outcast. They certainly wouldn't want to have the world as it is now. So, all right. Out we go. Are you ready? Maybe after a visit to the homestead first. Let's just circle around. I don't know what I was thinking, like, you know, talking about the pituitary extractor, or whatever it's called. I don't know what I was thinking. Pituitary gland is, like, right in the center of the brain on the bottom, if memory serves correctly. So, of course, it's going to hit gray matter. Well, thank goodness, hopefully a good amount of people heeded the warning. Sheesh. Well, it is WTF Wednesday after all, isn't it? I think I scared a few people off with that, though. Alright. I might check out that shelter. Whoa. Wait a second. Am I heading towards the Faraday lab? Nope. This is something else. And it would get dark, wouldn't it? Let's see here. Oof. Hope I don't run into anything, hope I don't run into anything bad while I'm going up. Okay, I can kind of see. Seems we've been expected.
Tis time. Tis time. She comes.
Hello? Nimue? Vivienne Morgals?
They have quite the sense
How
of dick.
Sally Boyle, mistress of alchemy. All hail, Mistress Boyle, who knows the secret of maternity. All hail, Mistress Boyle, who seeks the other shore.
I keep forgetting. You know my secret.
This potion will help your daughter sleep. She won't get hungry as quickly.
I don't know that I believe in magic.
What else is left to believe in?
The potion True. Isn't magic. It's herbalism. Your mum knew herbs pretty well, didn't she?
Yes. Especially what you can do with foxglove. In fact, I came here for some ingredients I need for some... Well, drugs.
Have you tested magic and proved it wanting? Or have you simply assumed that what you don't understand can't be true?
I suppose I haven't tested it.
Then do this, if you like. We place our sacrifices in a chest in the wilds.
Hmm.
I'll put the place on your map. Put some bricks in the chest and say this prayer.
Bricks?
See what comes of it, and then return.
But about my ingredients?
We'll help you with what you want, but first, learn what you need. You don't even know what that is.
Hmm.
Before the learner attains wisdom, the teacher has the right to give several tasks.
Several?
Absolutely.
That's how it works, yes?
All right. When will I see you three again?
When you know what is unknown.
Anon! Anon!
Huh. Oh. Oh dear. Wouldn't you know it? Let's not fall down, shall we? Okay. Jeez Louise, it got dark around here. Let's see here. In any case, I think I'm gonna make my way over there. Hopefully it'll get me quickly. It's gonna stay dark all the while. Good. Not so good. What are you on about? What? Why? What's going on? Let's see. In combat, reasons unknown. Oh, goody. So we just got someone unreasonable. Dang, nab it! Oh, maybe that's why.
Lovely to see you, Miss Boyle.
Nice to see you, Miss Boyle.
Let's see here. What the hell is that about? Get off my back. Darn it. Anyways, just gonna dump that. Well, there's one there. So I'll just boop that. Okay, good. Now maybe they'll leave me alone. See me. Thank goodness. Oh, good. They're surrounding it. Well.
Oh. Of course the lads are here. Mustn't let the birds go thinking they can do things by themselves. Oh. I need to defeat them, huh? Dignabbit. Why can't they design a game that'll stay where it is when the mouse goes to the edge of the screen? Let's see. Anyways, back to it. Can't do something about that, and all right, let's try this again. Yeah, I was in the zone. Darn it. Let's see. There we go.
Supper's over.
All right.
Now I see what the boy's like about fighting.
I would have paid the
go. Good thing I got that frenzy perk. Now then. Now then. All right. Let's see here.
There we go. 5 bricks. Now I just say this prayer. Goddess, lighten my burden. Give me the strength to carry what I must, so I no longer need the strength of others. Goddess, I dedicate these bricks to you. Blessed be. All right.
Huh? That's it?
That's strange. I do feel stronger. Maybe because I'm not carrying around a ton of bricks. I guess I should talk to the weird sisters again.
Let's see. Whoa, look at that. It was 130, now it's 150. Huh. All right.
Did you say the prayer?
I sort of feel stronger, actually. I think I can actually carry a bit more. You can't prove it's magic, though. What if it's psychosomatic?
So what if it is? You're still feeling stronger.
I'd rather you talk me about herbs. I need them, for the drugs I have to make.
Patience. You are close to the learning you seek. Our hinge has been occupied.
The old stone circle. The wedding party stones.
There's ancient power there. The sacred circle has been polluted. If you can clear it, then we'll teach you about the herbs you need.
Well, that sounds sort of fun and righteous. Why not?
Let's see here. What?
Things will look brighter in the morning.
What the heck? Oh, dope. Yeah, I probably shouldn't have touched that. Darn. Nope. Darn. Oh my goodness, why are you so fast? Oh, why are you so fast? Why are you so fast? Finally.
think it's sweet enough.
Why don't you taste it? Seriously, you won't die from just a smidge. It'll just make everything burn a little brighter, is all. Back at the house, we'll give everybody a huge cup of it.
It doesn't hurt when we free our souls from their fleshy prisons.
Oh dear.
I think your heart races for a bit, and then off we go to the ethereal plane.
Why don't we use hemlock? Like how Socrates killed himself.
I guess it's none of
hemlock
my
doesn't
business.
Hurt at all.
My god. They're brewing poison.
Because we already made two big batches of ditch slacks. Can you imagine if we came back to the Reverend Father with a big bowl of hemlock now? He'd laugh at us. Might not even let us come along on the sacred journey.
I'll just keep stirring then.
All our questions will be answered once we're no longer in the prison of our bodies.
Oh dear.
It's some sort of suicide cult. I'm not gonna let them poison a whole bunch of people.
Who's gonna clean that up?
Now I've got to get rid of this poison.
Hmm? Oh.
I didn't know where else to go. I'm sorry.
Did he lock you out?
You're here for Rue, I imagine.
Rue? Why the hell would I need Rue?
She's not...
That's an abortifacient.
Oh!
I'm not pregnant. I can't be. Joy's a contraceptive.
The regular kind is.
Oh, God.
The regular kind?
I'm such an idiot.
You have a lot to think about. If you keep it...
Then we'll help you as much as we can. You'll need to be very brave, dear.
Much braver than if you don't.
Hmm.
Well, you're not my problem, I guess.
Hmm. Hmm. Let's see here. Oop.
I guess there's nothing we can do for him now.
What was that?
Put that away.
Oop.
You wanna get us
shoot.
Arrested. You won't intimidate me with that.
Dang.
What was that?
Shoot. Oh boy. Let's see. Ah.
That feels odd.
Come on. Got it. Now then. Ah, mother.
People there. They were wearing these sigils.
Oh Lord, the space god people. Ransom Mackenzie's congregation in Gardner House.
They were making digital acts?
In small amounts. It's a drug. More than that, it's a poison.
You can make it from red foxglove seeds. We make all sorts of useful potions and things out of it. You could too.
I think their reverend father is planning for the whole lot of them to kill themselves.
I can think of a lot of reasons to kill yourself in the Garden District. But no one should have their death chosen for them.
You know about my mum?
I remember there was a terrible accident. Your mum put the wrong herbs in the family dinner. The whole family died except you. It was just before the train, so I always wondered. It wasn't an accident, was it?
Nope.
I think she didn't want my sisters to be scared. All alone in Germany. So she killed them. And I guess she didn't want Dad to hate her. So she killed him too. And she couldn't live with herself. I don't know why she left me behind.
Here.
This is the recipe for digital axe? And something more?
Mix it into their poison, and it should change from poison to... let's call it an eye-opener.
You'll need digital axe for that, among other things.
Come back, and I'll have the rest of what you need. You're making a sort of herbal blackberry joy, aren't you?
You know your chemistry.
I was on Harry Hayworth's team when we invented joy. One day I hope the goddess will forgive me for that.
Start by forgiving yourself. I'm sure you couldn't have known what they were planning to do with it. Let's see now. Well, I need a chemistry set. What's this? Go. See. Right. Gelax. Need honey. Well, there's honey. Or there was honey right around here. Let's see here. See if I can't, Dang. Mother of Pearl. Dignabbit. Dignabbit. that's where. Dang nabbit. Come on. Oh, come on. Thank Nabbit. Got it! Now, just gotta run for it. Okay. And on that note, I might just call it here.
Mum made the antidote, didn't she? In case she had second thoughts. But she didn't have second thoughts.
There it is. And I'll just make my way there, shall I? And that's where I'll save.
Oh, my nose needs a bath.
Oof. In any case, I think I'll call it here. So, if you enjoyed what you've seen, be sure to tune in next week, same time. Also, be sure to check out my Twitter page. I'll be putting polls and events there. And with all that said, this is Control of Chaos, signing out.